there. Welcome to the 100 Meditation Tips. In this series, we're looking at how meditation practice helps us to see beyond the mundane. It helps us to see beyond the boring and the ordinary. So, as my mum used to say to me, a bored person is a boring person. So, if we experience boredom, feel that the world in which we're in is very mundane, then this is a reflection of our mind. In meditation, we can start to develop our mind, start to experience deeper levels of inner peace, deeper levels of contentment. And in that way, the minds of boredom arise less and less, because we're starting to experience an inner peace and a pleasure that comes from inside, so we're looking less outside for our experiences of peace and happiness. And our world, as mentioned in previous tips, our world starts to change, our world starts to transform. A mundane world starts to transform into a more interesting world. So we don't need to necessarily change, keep changing our environment. We change our mind, then our environment changes. Usually we tend to look in different places, move around, travel to far distant countries to gain an experience of, you know, to relieve our boredom, to experience a world beyond the mundane. We start to train our mind and discover that simply through that transformation our world starts to change. So that's this meditation tip. We want to live in a world that is beyond the mundane, less boring, start to change the mind. Put effort into changing the mind as opposed to changing the world